Good morning, sun. I am a bird wearing a brown polyester shirt. You want a Coke? Maybe some fries? The roast beef combo's only $9.95. It's a
woke up and we're in this amazing park. What park are we in?
Amazing park? I don't know.
It's beautiful though.
Oh.
It's 39 degrees.
20 years from now, maybe we'll both sit down and have a few beers.
Right, do your radio voice.
Hi. Well, I just, you know, I was doing a radio interview the other day, and like, all of a sudden, the guy was talking normally, like this, and everything, and all of a sudden he was like, this is Billy from 95.6. And we've got Kevin Montgomery on the line. Kevin, tell us about your 50 States and 50 Days tour. You know, I mean, he was talking totally normally, and then all of a sudden, we've got Kevin on the line for you. Let's talk to Kevin about his 50 States and 50 Days tour. Kevin, what do you say? Can you imagine, like, and then going home to their wife and I? Well, honey, what do you think? Should we go out to dinner or should we make something to eat inside? At the house. Well, what do you think? Should we do it tonight, honey? How about I get my gun in for the
whatever. Alright, Jill's gonna do an impression of this girl that was at a show last night. He was like completely sober 1 minute, and the next minute she was so drunk. She ended up spending like an hour in the restroom after we left. Yeah, anyway, here's Jill as that woman.
Just so you know, she got carried out by a fireman.
Yeah.
So one minute we were playing away and she's like smiling like woohoo. 2 seconds later.
Yeah, she couldn't open up her eyes.
She'd one eye open.
It was totally out of vibe.
It was mental, but she was Joanna Lumley. It was great.
We just got to our venue in North Dakota. It's gonna be good. It's gonna rock, man. Have a positive attitude.
Oh, no way.
What have you done to me? And I guess it doesn't matter anymore. Do you remember, baby, last September, how you held me tight each and every day? How you drove me crazy, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. From my mind.
Man, you spilt your drink.
Johnny Cash.
Bikers.
Okay, so tell me what happened.
A bunch of wimpy bikers
couldn't
take on a country boy like me, so they called the police. Well, the police woke me up at home, and I chased them off my property.
Give me your old face.
Went back to bed when I woke up. The SWAT team was out there, and I chased them off there, too, for a little while.
With a flashlight.
Yeah, they all thought I was armed and dangerous. I ain't got a weapon to the world.
So, what did you do at the party?
I don't know. I was having fun. It was a hot North Dakota night. I said some shit I shouldn't have had. Kevin Montgomery would have run around and I would have been all right.
Yeah, it would have been the soothing sounds of Kevin Montgomery would have calmed your beastly nature.
That's right.
Hey, tell me when. 2, 3, 4. Who's gonna look after mama's dogs now that mama's gone? Now that mama's gone, who's gonna look after mama's dogs?